basically, yeah, ha, listen, right, you know what? I'm absolutely sick of all my friends being judgmental of me for my taste in music. Yes, I like Ariana Grande, and yes, she's released a new song. I haven't heard it yet, but we need to listen to it. And by the way, any of my niggas want to judge me for my music taste, listen, your mom stinks, so who's really losing out here? You know what I mean? But anyways, let's get it. Before we get started, if you enjoy the video, make sure you subscribe, like, leave a comment, you know, keep showing me support. The Memeless music video is going to be out on the 26th or the 27th. We are recording it on the 21st in Newcastle. It's going to be a big thing. Spend... Yo, what the... I don't like Winnie the Pooh. It's going to be a big thing, and pretty much, you don't want to miss out. Woo! Ariana's one beauty film. Seven rings, yeah. Oh.
Pissed at Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. Girl with tattoos who like getting in trouble. Lashes and diamonds, ATM machines. Buy myself all of my favorite things. Been through some bad shit, I should be a savage. Who would have thought it turned me to a savage? Rather be tied up with claws and the strings. Write my own checks like I might want to sing.
Okay. Ariana's not lit. Nah, she's killing this game. All of that.
Black card is my business card. The way it be setting the tone for me. I don't need a brave, but I be like, put it in the bag, yeah. When you see them racks, they stack good like my eyes, yeah. Go from the south to the booth, make it all back in one loop.
Okay.
Give me the loot, never mind, I got a juice. Talk about whenever we shoot. Look at my neck, look at my neck. Ain't
getting
no money,
no,
to
pay the respect. No, nah, 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 nah. Nah, I gotta rewind that shit, nigga. Nigga, you need to rewind that shit. That was hot. Jeez, my girl spitting as well, yeah? Nah, Ariana, you're different. Your bitch is right there for real, baby. Nah, Ariana is lit, fam. Don't. Hey! Nah, I don't give a damn what anyone says. Yeah, Ariana is one of the hottest artists of the year, and it's only just started. Woo! Yo, not even gonna lie, that song was lit. Ariana, every time you release something, it's just a banger, fam. Like, what is going on? Can anyone stop Ariana? Started from Nickelodeon, and now look at you, man. All grown up. Still got no booty, but it don't matter. You're beautiful, fam. You're an... Oh, my days. You know what? If you had a booty, you'd be broken. I think that was God's way of saying, you know what? Let's not make this girl too much. You know what I mean? Like, imagine if Ariana Grande had a big ass as well and every... Oh, God damn it. She's already perfect, but imagine with that ass. That'll be ass perfection. But anyways, guys, you know what? That subscribe button is looking all red. And what did Ariana Grande say? Happiness is the same price as red fucking bottoms. You right, baby. You fucking right. Jeez. Different colors. I ain't racist. Yo. Yo, guys, which pair do you prefer? Obviously, this one's retired and expired. These ones are still quite new because I rarely wear them. But anyway, just subscribe. Press that red subscribe button. Press it now. Subscribe right now. Go on. Subscribe and you can have your own pair of red buttons. Can you fuck? These are my babies. What are you saying? I love you.
Let's do this. Step over, step over, step over, step over, step over money. See the black girl in the loops. She got that step over honey. Valencia's and Nottis are fresh. She gon' step over and call me. Cause I step over, step over, step over, step over, step over money. Step over, step over, step over, step over, step over money.